Kaiser inside, lays it up and in. Okor dumps it inside for Boozer, who scores.
Well, they had Boozer under wraps this whole game. They're going to give him some free looks.
Drives in the follow by Boozer, and the lead is six. The give and go to Boozer. He's fouled, and he scores. Derek Fisher drives, puts it up and missed it. Follow is right there by Boozer. Nice pass underneath. Williams retreats, misses, and the tip-in is there by Boozer.
This guy, one of the top offensive rebounders in the game, really starting to get it going now.
Haywood's jumper, no good. Boozer there for his ninth rebound. He's really starting to come alive now. Into the paint for the short jumper here.
And you can tell the crowd getting into it as well.
Boozer again. We are tied at 64. And O'Korn will take time. Here's Harper going down low. Boozer easily laid it in. Boozer has 23 points and 9 rebounds. He is just dominating the board.
Make that 10 rebounds, 4 on the offensive glass.
And a blocking foul to be called on Arenas. Evidently, he was inside the restricted circle. Spins on the fading jumper, good. 30 points and 14 rebounds to Carlos Boozer. Rebound right to Boozer, and he scores. Boozer turns and scores. He has been spectacular. Boozer backing in with a screen from...
And you can see they're just refeeding and refeeding the ball down to Boozer, giving him as many touches as he needs to feel comfortable and get a shot off.
And behind a new career high, 40 points from Carlos Boozer with 16.